full map at www.rl.co.uk/1. You can also find us on Facebook, Twitter, Google Plus, Flickr, and Twitter. The restart has reception conditions.
As usual, we start with a news bulletin, followed by a commentary on Ukraine and Transnistria. Later in the news, we will bring a commentary on subsidized medicine in Romania. And now the news with Daniel Beat.
The headlines. The Romanian Foreign Ministry has announced a list with 190 Polish stations across